We write devices, mnemonic, so the professors won't think you're moronic. Learn Simmer songs and you'll do us proud, singing tunes while taking tests, but not out loud.
You know, I've been thinking we ought to do a new vidi. What are you doing?
Detecting.
Well, cut it out. You're giving me the creeps. Oh, all right. I'll bite. What are you looking for?
Clues to the mystery protein.
Did you say keys to the mystery machine?
No, silly. Those are out back in the van. I'm trying to track down the mystery protein. Have you seen it?
No, but I'm getting a pretty groovy idea for a new Simmer song.
Jinkies! Me too. Let's do it. And who knows, maybe our viewers can help identify the mystery protein by watching for clues as they
sing with us now.
Ribosome, you're in the zone. We've got proteins to make now. Instructions come your way from DNA. It's triplets have the know-how. Ribosome, mRNA's grown. Codon by little codon. Transcription forms a strand in the nucleus and it leaves to get its groove on. It finds you in the cytoplasm, you're the only one who has a ribozyme. Those enzymes, tRNA has anticodons dropping amino acid loads on protein chains.
In great chains?
Ribosome, you've earned your throne as king of protein making. Form that peptide bond by translation. We love you, we're not faking.
Our DNA's genes direct protein synthesis in two phases. The first is transcription. An enzyme called RNA polymerase takes the DNA triplets and uses them to build mRNA codons. The resulting RNA strand is going to leave the nucleus and enter the cytoplasm, where it finds a ribosome. Now phase two begins, which is known as translation. In this phase, the mRNA codons are read by the ribosome and matched up to the anticodons on traveling tRNA molecules. The tRNAs drop off the required amino acids in the proper order to make the final protein product. I know this seems like a fairly complex process, and I encourage you to go back and listen to the song again.
But before you do that, let's reveal the mystery protein.
Ribosome, make your mystery known. Which protein is your favorite? Found in skin and sclera and most everywhere. Collagen's our secret agent.
That was a good one.